My name is Justin Caplan, and I'm an assistant professor of neurosurgery at Johns Hopkins. I specialize in vascular and skull-based neurosurgery. Vascular neurosurgery deals with disorders of the blood vessels of the brain, the head, the neck, and the spine. Broadly, what I treat can be categorized into really two areas. One is disorders that can cause bleeding into the brain, such as aneurysms, arteriovenous malformations, or fistulas. The other category would be disorders that don't allow enough blood or oxygen to get to the brain, such as carotid stenosis and ischemic stroke. I'm fellowship trained in both open cerebrovascular neurosurgery as well as the more minimally invasive endovascular neurosurgery. This allows me to approach patients really looking at all the options available to them and come up with the best treatment option for them, whether that's an open surgical procedure where we really approach the brain from the outside in, or a more minimally invasive endovascular procedure where we come in through the blood vessels and do everything from the inside. And I'm able to do that coming through blood vessels in the leg as well as blood vessels in the arm. My research focuses on these areas, particularly on the vascular disorders. And the goal of my research is to really understand the biology of these lesions so that we can then use that knowledge to come up with new treatment options and improve patient outcomes. I went into neurosurgery because I feel that this field really allows you to help patients and their families in very critical portions of their lives. And by treating these disorders, either after they've already become a problem or even better, before they've become a problem, we're really able to help patients and improve their lives. My approach to patient care and my philosophy on patient care is simply to treat every patient and family the way I'd want myself and my family to be treated. And to me, what that means is that my patients and their families will have a very good understanding of the diagnosis they have and all the options available to them, whether that's watching a particular lesion over time or treating it either with open surgery or the minimally invasive endovascular neurosurgery. And together we come up with what solution is best for that particular patient and work together to help them come through this difficult period of their lives.